So another group is the carboxyl group, and that's when we have a carbon with a double bonded oxygen and a hydroxyl group attached to it. And so we will look at acetic acid, which is a good example of this family. You see we have our carbon that has the hydroxyl group attached to it and also a double bonded oxygen attached to it. And so we have two carbons. The second carbon has three hydrogens. So this is just an example of the carboxyl group.